We saw a huge cloud of fire to the south recently by the wall. Could it be? The flame coming at last to embrace us.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friah, spawn of the great flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
it's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Oh, maybe I can go through here. Thank you.